don't know about drilling for oil, but in New Zealand, they're drilling for steam. At Wairakei, the Duke of Edinburgh has shown the geothermal project, which taps superheated steam confined at high pressure 3,000 feet below the crust of this volcanic countryside. The whole project will cost more than £6 million to complete, and its mighty output will be used to drive generators, which in turn will produce electricity for making another atom-age product, heavy water, for use in nuclear research.